was really to talk about ethics as it relates and intersects with machine learning, technology, artificial intelligence.
Technology is changing the face of the planet by the second, and it's changing it for everybody.
If your data is biased from the beginning, your algorithm is going to be biased in the end. You have to have a diverse team.
We need philosophers. We need environmental scientists. We need musicians. We need everyone to bring their skills to the table and to use technology to augment those talents.
It's imperative that we understand the tools, and then we know how power works, and we utilize these tools to move the power structure in a way that'll create more equity for everyone.
Give the opportunity to the people, and they will make it.